Hi, I'm Michael Berry.
And I'm Marty Berry.
And we're the Associates of the Month.
Yeah, baby.
Such an honor and a pleasure.
This year has absolutely been monumental. It's been a major breakthrough for us.
Wow. I have never seen a more beautiful beach.
Oh, it's just been a magical year. When you work for something, when you visualize things, and then all of a sudden they just take off. I mean, it's incredible. It's incredible.
Having you guys as a camera crew following us around was just—it was awesome. That's part of the experience too, as being the Associate of the Month here. To have that celebrity status, it is absolutely incredible to have that experience.
I'll tell you what it felt like for me was it was like Michael and I were on our honeymoon. Like we fell in love all over again. Sun is
shining. Bahamas, baby.
Bahamas, baby.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, Harbor Island, I hear it's beautiful pink sand beaches. To the rescue. Yay. Fly away. Fly away.
I just came up with a thought to market in Australia, and my conscious mind then kicks in and says, oh, what? How are you going to deal with the time difference, the phones, et cetera, et cetera? And I said, wait a minute, I'm going to go with it.
Everybody's ready?
And here we go.
Here we go.
And as a result of that, this all transpired.
I can't stop smiling.
But yeah, hugely I owe our recognition and what we're getting here to the Australian marketplace, all from that simple thought.
We're here.
Prior to Liberty League, I was CEO of a company, and you know, I was traveling around the world without my wife, being gone for weeks at a time, and I decided that this was not going to be my life in the future.
See ya.
Hi, guys.
Okay, great.
See you later.
Thanks.
We're not on any kind of time constraints there, and I think that's the beauty. So much of this business, we choose our own time. It's my choice. It's our time. I'm not living under a time clock. I'm not living under any bosses telling me what to do.
Whoopa. What a way to travel the island.
Absolutely.
In the golf cart. All righty.
There you go.
Let's go.
Cool.
Yeah.
Any place in the world, anybody can do this. As long as they're just willing to follow a simple system. Get the Beyond Freedom program. Get your hands on that. Get immersed in that. Get around this community of people and follow the leaders. And you can do this any place in the world. That's it. It's that simple.
All about.
I understand you serve the best conch on the island. I remember seeing that. Sitting down at the conch place there, having a conch salad and a little stand there. Were you born on the islands here?
Right there, sir.
Right there.
Really?
Oh, wow.
The guy was born right across the street. Isn't that a beautiful thing? And here he owns his own place. It looked like he's very successful.
We like to go where the local people are and to learn about their culture. But you put the lime juice on it and that kind of cooks it. To marinate it, yeah. I've always lived my life where everything is always good.
Thank you.
I've always attracted the best possibilities in my life.
That is so good.
Yeah, I wonder what that is.
I don't know.
Some kind of show. Pretty baby, I'm one.
Oh, you want it.
Okay. What kind of shell is
what
this?
What kind of shells are they?
Conch shells.
Oh, they're conch shells.
Oh, they're conch shells? They're conch shells. They're just cut up?
Yes, they're cut up conch shells.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, cool.
Got it.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
As a little girl, I was well taken care of. Started modeling when I was like 3 and have always been, you know, a model or something.
Can we watch it just a little bit?
My mom and dad were well off. I was the baby in the family and I was always just spoil rotten.
She dresses it up a lot.
I think so, yeah.
I think she'd dress up anyway. It's been a long time for me, but I used to be a model, so I used to do that all the time.
I grew up in a small town, a very small town in Texas, Crawford, Texas. I went on to school and went to Texas A&M and became an aerospace engineer.
Oh, beautiful. Oh, that's a terrific shot.
Oh, wow. I was never good in school. Yeah, I mean, I went to college, but I never really liked that formal education. I like the stuff where, you know, you learn from experiences.
Yeah, I hit the jackpot with Arnie. She's just such a beautiful lady. We absolutely understand each other.
But we went through some really tough times, Michael and I did, when Michael was on his path.
My life has so changed from what it was before Beyond Freedom. I was so negative. I really was a person that was unlike anything I am now.
He was miserable to live with. He was a card-carrying Rush Limbaugh listener.
Quite honestly, I don't know why Arnie stayed with me during that time period, because she's not that type of person at all.
Then we found Liberty League International and the Beyond Freedom program.
Beyond Freedom, when I got my hands on that, and I really started to see, you know what, I am creating my life, and I don't have to be this way.
You can't change someone. They can only change themselves. I just thank God that our lives brought us to where we were to find Beyond Freedom. And that's when he started really changing.
She's the love of my life. She's just such a very special person to me. We're absolutely soulmates. And yeah, that's what drives me. Out here in the fields, I fight for my meals. You'll learn to be yourself with the Beyond Freedom program, and you'll learn that you are a tremendous individual. That's what you'll learn in Beyond Freedom. That's what you'll learn with Liberty League. That your potential is absolutely unlimited.